benefit of frame-based radiosurgery is that the patient is held rigidly on the table with the assurance that the patient isn't moving and that the target is going to be accurately identified. Frameless radiosurgery uses a thermoplastic mask that is custom molded to the patient by heating this plastic, molding it, and then cooling it so that it becomes rigid. It still holds the patient on the table, but does still allow about a millimeter to 2 millimeters of micro motion. That's much more comfortable than being rigidly affixed to the table, but it does introduce the possibility of some error.
There are frameless technologies that track the surface of the patient and use that to then somehow triangulate an internal target that you can't see.
Optical external surface tracking technology can be quite compatible to various sites, for example, in treating breast cancer. In treating brain tumors, we have the most demanding spatial tolerances of any site within the body. The sensitivity of the technique can be affected by skin color. That skin can move, it can deform, it can stretch, and ultimately that's the limitation of that surface matching approach.
One option to accommodate limited precision of surface matching is to actually add a margin around the tumor that we're treating. But it's our goal to actually minimize those margins, since that expansion equates to knowingly treating healthy brain tissue. And if we can imagine for a second a brain metastasis that is 15 millimeters across, if we were to add a margin that is just 2 millimeters, we would be approximately doubling the volume of the tumor that we would need to treat. What we really would like to do is have a more direct means of monitoring where the tumor is actually located.
With an image-guided frameless technique like ExactTrack, in real time, you actually see where your beam is pointing. So you can constantly monitor the patient. If they were to move for some reason, cough, jump, whatever, you know it and you can adapt your treatment to that.
When you add imaging and micromotion adjustments into the thermoplastic mask, you really achieve the same level of accuracy as a frame-based system. This can be done through a system such as ExactTrack that uses inline X-ray imaging combined with a robotically moving couch to make minor adjustments in patient position to account for any movement of the patient.
In my opinion, treating hundreds of patients with both frame-based and frameless technologies, the patient and provider experience is better with the frameless immobilization. From the patient's perspective, they don't have to have a painful anesthetic injection, they don't have to be sedated, they don't have to have the discomfort of wearing the frame for the entire day of the treatment. They are only immobilized while they're on the treatment table under treatment delivery.
Then it doesn't matter if you're giving one treatment, three treatments, five treatments, you can get the same accuracy and you can choose the number of treatments that's best for the patient and their tumor.